Hello, Popo Baby. I don't work for nobody.
Oh, he's playing with the baby.
I'll pick this back up.
No, I'm not from here. I'm from Atlanta. But my ex-boyfriend keep getting his guy friends to come and harass me and attack me, like the guy with the green suitcase and his friend around the corner. Yeah, I know. Just come over and I was... What the fuck? Sorry about that.
Tires. You can always call police and chase
them
off.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, how you doing, baby?
Oh, I guess the ride finally came up. But no, they were out here. You can even ask the people in the store. They were out here drinking beer and then harassing me. Like, standing right here and my stuff was... You see that Altoid candy cans? That's exactly where I was sitting at. And it's like, I've been trying to get a ride and won't nobody help me with a ride if they feel like... If they feel like somebody's with me. And they standing so close to me, it's like people thinking, oh, well, you're with those guys. I don't even know them. But then they come over to harass me. Oh, yeah. I mean, I understand about the spring break. That part I don't mind. You see how he's looking over here?
Well, you're...
No. Well, they are gang stalkers. My ex-boyfriend's friends.
Oh. So. That's scary.
Huh?
That's scary.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. You take care of them. License plate number HDA 289 or 209. Either HDA, yeah, hell, dog, apple. Now I gotta get up and move. Why? Because they wanna come over and harass me.
Popo ain't gotta go to work till Sunday night. Popo gotta go to New Orleans, go to work Sunday night. All day tomorrow, okay? Yeah, we're gonna do anything you wanna do tomorrow. Let them have it and fight you down there. I'll put you in front of you. What you want?
The homeless dude again. Yeah, the same one from earlier that felt like I needed his words. At least now I can put this back on the charger.
Okay, all right.